This morning, nearly the entire chain of command in charge of ballistic missiles at a Montana Air Force base is out of a job. 9 nuclear commanders were fired Thursday in the wake of a cheating scandal, and the senior officer at Malmstrom Air Force Base resigned. An investigation found widespread sharing of answers on written readiness tests.